Well, you may not know it, but now you do. Today is National Bagel Day, one of my favorite foods.
Yes, indeed. Sarah Grimmer is live at Bagel Beanery in Grand Rapids. She's been there all morning to help us celebrate the day.
Hey, good morning, you guys. It has been a fantastic time just getting up a little early, having some bagels with everyone for National Bagel Day. I have DJ here with me right now. He's been joining us all morning. He is the general manager at this location off of Michigan. How you doing?
I'm doing very well.
Good, good. So we have been whipping up some delicious bagel creations.
Yes, we have.
But for this segment, we wanted to talk about something everyone can enjoy.
Yeah.
So we have a party platter of sorts right here. What are we looking at?
Yes, this is a Bagel Bites platter for catering. Bring it to your office, set it on the table. They'll dip.
Yeah. I like how you demonstrated that. Yeah, you can dip it like that.
Yeah, that's right. And then we also have dessert items. Some people get trays of muffins. Some people get trays of cinnamon rolls.
Nice.
We also partner with other stores and do different types of trays, fruit trays, pastry trays, things like that. Yeah.
These look so good. I mean, the second you walk in here, you can smell it. It smells amazing.
Yeah.
You even pair with different coffee drinks. So we have a whole menu here.
Absolutely.
Two examples. What are we looking at?
This is a vanilla bean latte and a cafe caramel. So caramel vanilla, espresso and whole milk, and then six shots of vanilla, cinnamon on top.
And there you go.
And there you go.
I didn't know there's more. Okay. So we're located just off of Michigan right now, you guys, and there have been a ton of people coming in. That's because today you guys do have a special deal.
Yeah, National Bagel Day. We're doing 59-cent bagels all day.
59 cents. So
yes,
as you guys can see, there's already a line. They have quite a selection you guys have. What is that, about like 12 or so
16 bagels.
Flavors?
16 different types of bagels.
All right, you really can't go wrong with that.
No.
DJ, thank you so much, you guys.
No problem.
We are going to continue figuring out all the deals and steals for National Bagel Day.
Yeah.
But for now, I'm going to toss it back to you guys in the studio. Happy National Bagel Day.
Thank you, Sarah.
You're going to have to enjoy one of those at some point.
Mm-hmm.